Nice cast hand. Nice move. Giants on low bar. Three hip hand, looking good. Nice and solid. Emmy Cole, the sophomore from Fenton High School, had a 9-3-5 last night. Begins with another real tough move, a press hand. And right into a plunge, nice job. Takes a lot of strength to do that. Her strength is deceiving.
Yes.
Back walk over. Right into a flip-flop, nice combination. And another flip-flop. Aerial work, an aerial cartwheel. Turn that's required. Oh, a gainer layout. Nice job. Stepped it out. Setting up for her dismount here.
Emmy Cole from Carmel High School.
She's moving well.
Cole from Carmel with a huge shouting contingent following her, trying to beat a 9-7 of Tiffany Chapman.
A nice Valdez, nice and solid. Makes it a little bit more difficult when you're starting down on the beam to do the same type of move. Nice and solid. Very difficult move, a gainer layout. Shows a lot of control in her routine. Wow. Super job. Round off. She threw that yesterday. You can always expect the unexpected at the state finals. Oh, nice move. That's a full twisting flip-flop. then tumbling with a twist. Not an easy routine. And finishes with a full. The crowd loves it. Yep, they sure do.
Nice job. Excellent landing.
After she was in sixth place, let's see what she can do this time. Giants on the low ball. That's very unusual. And a double back, fly away.
A lot of difficulty. A lot of difficulty.
Nice combination.
Great pass.
Flip flop back. Woo! Full turn. Gainer back. Layout step out. Nice. Double twisting dismount. Nice way to start an event.
Sailing. She is great on the floor.
Nice job.